Holy cow, look at that. That is plumb full. We'll call that 5 gallons right there for sure.